Why are you so obsessed with death?
Because of that. The Daystar approaches, and every day it grows brighter. This planet's final trial is coming.
You guys looking for a bit of action? The scope shows a group of metalheads moving through the desert not too far from here. I don't like metalheads almost as much as I don't like you. And you've got some proving to do. Intercept those bad boys and give them hell. Who knows? You might even get a few toys for your effort.
Why does it sound like you're leaving out the dangerous parts? Jack, I'm getting some nasty juju vibes here. I don't have these whiskers for nothing, you know.
Relax. We could handle a few metalheads.
Have you ever seen a wasteland metalhead?
No. Why?
Nothing. Just wondering. Go get them, heroes.
Metalhead Commander, report! What's happening? If you lost that cargo and you're still alive, I'll kill you myself. I want every dark eco-crystal you can find! Time is short! Did you hear me? Wait, not you!
I don't like the sound of your voice.
Ha! You sure kicked sand in his face! Oh yeah, that was good.
That face looked familiar.
Now you're getting paranoid, buddy boy. Come on, Bigfoot, let's get back.
This desert gives me the creeps.
Once again, you must test your fighting skills in the arena. Face down your fears, defeat those who oppose you, and we will see if your skills are of use to us. The purity of the arena is our only guide.
Excuse me, Mr. Sand King? Yes, I'd like to place a complaint. We've been training hard. My feet are killing me, and I think I'm getting a hangnail. So maybe I'll just sit this one out.
Enough talk. The arena awaits.
I can't believe you two are still alive.
Yeah, what a surprise.
Deimos and I are very impressed.
Hey, Featherbutt, who appointed you king?
He did. Well, almost. Kind of a semi-king. You know, you should see our sleeping quarters and his harem of lovebirds. I never get any sleep these days. It's good to be the king, no?
I don't see no crown on that fat feather head.
You want a crown? I'll crown you. Don't make me come down there from this perch.
I got a perch for you, birdie, right here. Twirl it.
That's it. It's go time.
Bring it on, bird brain.
Enough. If I wanted you to fight, I would have commanded it. You did very well, Jack. You make me proud that our training program is so good. Here is your second battle amulet and a new weapon mod. One more arena win, and you will be a true Wastelander.
Deimos has a job for us, but I'm no babysitter, so stay out of my way.
Jack's not afraid of you!
Are you, Jack?
If you knew what was happening out here, you'd be afraid, all right.
What's going on here?
Nothing, your lordship. Just old friend Jack and the little one here. Some healthy advice.
You have a reputation for being rash. Didn't your father ever tell you to pick your battles wisely?
I didn't know my father.
My point is, sometimes you face your enemy head-on, and sometimes you wait until his weakness is revealed. Patience is a warrior's greatest weapon. Do you understand? Jack, I want you and Cleaver to go into the desert and herd a group of lizards into a waiting transport. We must prepare for whatever lies ahead. I need all the resources we can gather.
No problem. I'm good with animals.
I'll see you out there. Ciao.
Piece of cake, baby.
Admit, you got some talent, kid. Have another one of me vehicles. You earned it.
Damn straight! Would it be too much to ask for a foot rub? No, didn't think so.
Attention, all people of Spargus. A large storm is heading our way. Prepare the city. Jack, There are 4 Wastelanders out there who still have not reported in. I want you to go out and find them. Do whatever it takes to bring them back.
Seems said they lost an expedition of monks on the volcano. I bet they built these gliders to reach the top.
Yeah, lost being the operative word. If they vanished, don't you think that was a sign? Hello?
Yeah, but you've got me. All we have to do is hit those accelerator rings and we're golden.
Oh no! See any feathers here? Looks like fur to me. No feathers, no fly of the Atzel. There's no way you're gonna get me on some precursor monk crap! Absolutely zippo chance! Forget it! Finito! Fat chance! Not gonna happen! Nope! Nuh-uh! Never! Jack!
Well, now we can't go back the way we came. Let's go check it out.
Right behind you, partner! Far behind you. Looks like I didn't agree with him.
Don't touch it, Daxter. Who knows what more dark ego would do to you?
Look at me, Jack. I'm short, I'm hairy, and I itch in strange places. I couldn't do worse. Relax. I know what I'm doing. Oh, yuck! Cold, clammy, dead hands. Oh, I can't look.
Look out, Daxter!
It's a dark power, Dax. Some kind of invisibility.
Yeah, well, cut it out! If you moved that fast a long time ago, I'd still be wearing pants! You know what I really miss? Soft underpants. You know how it lifts and cradles? You wouldn't understand. We're out of here.
No excuses.
You told me this could be done.
Now make it so.
But we have so little time. The Daystar approaches. You know what it brings.
Unfortunate, yes. We will deal with that as soon as I have full access to the catacombs. Just continue your work, and I'll deal with those idiots in Haven. I promise, you will meet your makers.
Why are the catacombs so important?
Hey! It's one of those goober-eyed precursor thingies.
Greetings, great warrior. Your return brings us great hope. This planet's future is at a critical juncture. The Dark Ones have found your world again, and fate hangs in the balance where the past and the future collide.
Do you have any idea what he just said? Speak the normal language, okay?
You will need all the power you can muster to survive this terrible test, Great One.
I can handle it!
I was talking to the Tall One, Shorty.
Hey!
Look into the light and receive a power, hero.
Okay, but now you're scaring me.
Dax, the Dark Eco, it feels far away. I feel better.
Isn't it time for you ankle biters' naps?
Yeah, whatever.
That gun turret used to be the only thing that stood between us and the desert's cruel kiss. I used to be the tall puppy on that baby. Wanna try to beat me, Score?
Oh, don't worry. Jack beats things all the time. Hey, Jack?
So, you nippers walloped me, Score. Fine. The top puppy has to be snipped sometime. Law of the Land says the Top Gunner holds a special trophy in honor of their skill. This crystal's yours now, but I'll be getting it back soon enough.
Greetings, brave fighters! The one, the only, the greatest highness of all highnesses! The magnificent, eminently...
Enough! Just get on with it.
Sorry, I got a bit carried away. Did I mention how fabulous your hair looks?
Becca!
Yes, right. Another round of games has been called. This is combat to the death. Good luck, and may the bravest man, or in some cases animal, win.
Sig?
Jack? Dexter?
Sig!
Well, don't you two look sorrier than ever.
What are you doing here?
Honing my skills. Let's finish this.
Whoa, come on, Sig. I'm not gonna fight you.
If we don't, he'll kill us both. Rule of the arena. Sorry, nothing personal.
Uh-oh. Blasphemy! One must destroy the other. Complete the test, or face worse pain.
I just know I'm gonna regret this.
Seize them! How dare you two defile the purity of the arena? Sig, your time in Haven City has poisoned you. And you, newcomer, you deserve no mercy. I should toss you both into the jaws of the desert. However, Sig, your years of service as our spy in Haven have earned you a chance to redeem yourself. But only this once.
A spy?
Just shut up. I'll tell you later.
There is a nest of metalpedes not too far from here. They have been harassing our artifact carriers for some time. I want you to drive into the heart of the nest and take out all the creatures you find inside. I'd say good luck, but then luck won't help you.
Hey, baby. You thought you'd dump me, huh? I knew you'd be back for some more orange lovin'. Get a good look. It's the last time you get to see
it. Ashlyn, what are you doing here?
Jack, it's good to see you.
Listen, Toots. You left us in the desert, so talk to the tail. Cause the Whiskers ain't listening. We out, Jack.
That beacon you gave me. Thanks.
I knew Damus would find you. He doesn't miss much in his desert.
How do you know him?
It doesn't matter now. Jack, I need you to come back to the city. We're losing the fight. Vigor is drunk on power and he's taken command. He doesn't understand what he's up against. I need you...
Look out!
Kira wanted me to give you this. Jack, your friends need you. I need you.
The city threw me out, remember? They can rot for all I care.
But what about your...
Get it! Just leave. I have new friends now.
So the hero I knew did die in the desert. Or was it long before that? Don't you remember who you are?
I'm through saving the world. Getting somewhere.
That's the ticket.
You show promise, but your bravery will not protect you from the foes you must soon face. Use this light power to help in your quest. It is what little we have left to offer.
It looks just like the catacombs we saw in Haven City. But where do they go?
There you are! Ah, I'm so squawking happy I found you.
Look! Jack got a seal back, and it opens doors.
Onan says we must get back to Haven City. She says the catacombs are the key to the planet's very survival.
You boys up for a little ride? It looks like some kind of old eco-mine. When Mar built Haven City, he must have carved out these old caves to get at the eco power.
Sheesh! That Mar guy must have never slept much!
I'm going ahead to tell Onan we're back. Watch your tail feathers, Jack. This is a spooky place.
The monks told me you were coming through the Precursor subrails. Interesting, aren't they? The Precursors used them to build the world countless eons ago. The rail system leads deep into the planet, where it's said the Ancient Ones wait to bestow unimaginable powers upon the worthy. I will save the world with that power, just as Mar did.
Yeah, you've done a great job.